So Carson Wentz, first start as an Indianapolis Colt, empty backfield on first and 10, and he had the foot injury in the preseason. He didn't look that mobile there as he was kind of darting back and forth trying to make a move. And then, of course, it doesn't help when a couple of Seahawks defensive linemen make you into a sandwich.
Surprisingly, he got